Madam President, I rise today in support of the Border Security and Deferred Action Recipient Relief Act, which I have just introduced. This bill offers solutions to the serious problems facing us with regard to border security, while at the same time it addresses the needs for a legislative solution to those issues faced by the children who were brought here through no fault of their own. With respect to the border, this bill provides the $1.6 million in funding for border security measures that the President requested and the House has already approved with a bipartisan vote. Now, as an Arizonan, I'm more than familiar with the steps that we need to take to increase border security. We have a better situation on the border than we've had in a while, but there are still measures that need to be taken. In addition to the appropriate barriers that will aid in preventing illegal crossings, we need access roads that actually get to the border. There's one issue that I hear from property owners, the ranchers, and Border Patrol agents and others near the border, is they need better access. And we've had an issue with regard to roads that are used by the Border Patrol but are paid for by the county. And it's a situation that needs to be resolved, and it will benefit us all of us who travel near the border. The bill also, I should mention that this road issue was raised by the GAO. I requested a study along with a couple of my colleagues to see what we could do with the road and access situation. And GAO came back, and this would implement some of the recommendations. The bill also aids law enforcement in ensuring the swift deportation of individuals determined to be members of violent gangs and drug cartels. I'd like to thank Congresswoman Barbara Comstock for her leadership on this issue by sponsoring the Criminal Alien Gang Member Removal Act, which passed the House. Now, with respect to the children brought here through no fault of their own, this bill takes a measure that has already earned bipartisan support in the House of Representatives, the so-called Recognizing American Children Act. That provides a solution for the DACA kids. These young immigrants were brought here as children and simply no other country. For all intents and purposes, these young people consider themselves American. So if we can protect these DACA recipients and provide solutions to better secure our borders at the same time, that's a win-win. The President and Congress both want to improve border security. We both want to respond to the threat of dangerous gangs and drug cartels. We both want to arrive at a legislative solution for the rescission of the DACA program that benefits those who wish to continue contributing to their communities and to the American dream. This bill is the best way to thread the needle, to deliver what the President has asked for, what the Congress wants, and what my constituents in Arizona deserve. These issues are far too important for us to delay acting on them. To be clear, I'll work with anyone and support any number of proposals that accomplish these goals. But I believe that the straightforward approach of the Border Security and Deferred Action Recipient Relief Act that I'm introducing today is the best chance that we've got to put this bill on the President's desk. I yield back my time.